In Terrebonne Parish, deputies have arrested a man accused of committing sex crimes with a juvenile. 32-year-old Saquon Nixon was reported to detectives by a family member. Nixon is in jail without bond.